So she's drawn box seven, $1.60 into $1.33. Only one danger, according to the market. That's Tony Spark. All in. Race nine, Gawler. Lua's running. Kisses for Clodagh. Expected to come out running. Set to run. Racing. She began okay, then copped a bump. The leader, What a Wish. Favourite gets up to fourth, but deep early. Out of the straight, What a Wish led by four. Kisses for Clodagh now getting busy. She ran to second, and she's setting sail after the leader. Three lengths away to Amara Lucy. Four to Lakeview Lucky. Well back was Come On Lena. Towards the rear, zipping Simon and Tony Spark. Up goes Kisses for Clodagh. Hasn't conquered What a Wish yet. Now she draws level. Now she runs to the lead. Amara Lucy runs on, but Kisses for Clodagh. Smart win. Drew clear. One well. Amara Lucy second. What a Wish third. Now Luckview or Lakeview Lucky back in fourth, I think, behind those. From What a Wish, further back Tony Spark and zipping Simon back to the rear. 31.11 the time. Seven the winner. Few worrying moments, but in the end, she was smart enough to cop the